How do you like the machine, Dominic? The machine is good.
The machine is good.
Yes, it's good.
Okay, hey. Uh-huh. C'est hier, battu.
Rigtig fint, det der. Det er... Nu kan vi snart holde rejsegilde.
Det gør vi i morgen.
Ja, så skal vi have røde pølser
ind. Og vi leverer
Life, we can use that money to take the person to the hospital. That's why we give permission on our own income from the fence, from the wall.
Yeah. Are you going to have other things than garden eggs?
Well, yes. But the my own priority is both the okra, garden eggs, and pepper.
And how does okra do in the market? Does it sell well?
It's costly.
Costly.
No, that's why I want it. I want money.
Yeah. And how many times a year can you harvest?
About 3 times or 4 times, because according to what I've been told by my supervisor, it's three months you harvest, every 3 months you harvest. So it's 4 times.
Yeah.
That will keep my pocket bubbling.
Yeah. And how will you, what will you need to do to maintain it? How will you take care of the plants?
I use my grandchildren to water it, and then possibly buy fertilizer.
Children, we take them here for cultural purposes: how to grow plants, like pepper, other garden eggs, the beans, how they grow. So we take them here to teach them how to do their own. After they leave the school, you see. And again, as Mr. Jalo was just saying, this is a demonstration wall for all the walls where they are now building. That everybody, I have even invited some of the beneficiaries of the wall to come and see what is exactly going on here, so that they can apply it to their own walls. You see.
Yeah.
As I said, this is a new innovation that people need to abreast and make use of. It's an opportunity for the amputees here in Norway and the other township to have this as the first role, in fact in Sierra Leone as a whole. This is the first and new innovation that we people have brought for us to make agriculture easier for people. I believe that even the amputee themselves can make an easy access to their agricultural produce. Okay?